Hi there, Carolyn Murray. It's you in here at LA Nissan. I know we took the Pathfinder for a ride earlier, so you know that one pretty well. But you mentioned being interested in the Rogue, so I thought I'd whip up a quick video here, show you what it's all about. So, same very cool boomerang daytime running lights that are LEDs there on the front. Very, very sharp looking. This, along with the signature V-Motion grille, kind of flows together. When you turn the main beams on, though, geez, it's going to be like daylight out there on the highway. So, another point about the front end, tow hook right under this plastic panel. You'll have to take my word for it. I'm not going to pop the panel off, but it's in there. Got nice 17-inch alloys here, big step up from the base model. This is an SV Tech. I guess I should say I picked it up because there's a moonroof and a heated wheel, both things I know you said you wanted. So the mirrors here fold away. No bicyclists knocking your mirrors off like happened to me. You've also got the around view monitor system. We'll get to that when we get inside, but there's actually a camera on the bottom of this mirror. So because it's Canada and you wear heavy mitts in the winter, very nice to be able to hit this button here to unlock your doors. As long as the fob's in your pocket, it'll work. You also get roof rails in the SV, so if you like hiking and camping like me, you can throw a couple hundred pounds of stuff in there and just throw it on your roof rack. So, Carol, I know you said you can't make power lift gates work. It doesn't matter what kind, it doesn't work. Well, see if you can do this. I think you can. It's that easy. Just swing it underneath. You don't have to touch the bumper, just a swift kick in and out. So, a lot of cool stuff going on back here. It's got what Nissan calls the divide and hide system. These shelves can be reconfigured in a whole bunch of different ways. You can have them on the same level, you can have them lowered, you can have one high, one low, you can have them folded like this into a box. Take too long to show you all that, you'll have to take my word for it. Now, this here is a privacy shade. We popped out, done that to show you that you've got to pass through in the middle. So you've got long stuff like skis, pretend this is a ski, you can fold it right, you can pass it right through the middle there. Now, with the seats folded down, both of those down, you got 70 cubic feet. So again, hiking, camping, whatever you want to do, whatever you're doing, this thing is up for it. Power gate, so it goes down like that. I'll note too, you can open this thing from the front of the car. Now, I'll get my cameraman to jump on in the shotgun there, and we'll take a look at the inside. So this is all-wheel drive, and take a look at the coolest feature here. It's got nav, of course, but it's also got this around view monitor. You can see that it's seeing the door. This is this bird's eye view I talked about. The quadrants won't flash if it detects moving stuff, which is also pretty good. You can also do a curbside view to keep you from shredding your sidewalls. So there's a billion features in there. Heated wheel is the big one that you asked for, but I could spend half an hour talking about everything in this. It's also got the moonroof. Got my cameraman take a quick shot of that. Beautiful panoramic moonroof the whole length. So just a great looking vehicle and with a lot of functionality. Once again, my name's Ewan. You can reach me at 780-278-7110. Hope to talk to you guys again soon. Bye.